Just yell surprise, okay?
Okay. What do we do?
We yell surprise.
What's the word?
Should we duck?
Congratulations.
Just throw the whole thing.
Just throw it like this. Look,
okay. Okay.
Okay.
When you see town bugs and everybody else surprised,
when you see my town bugs, you throw it at her.
Oh! Yeah.
Here on Canadian.
C'est fromage, darling.
Oh, tickle, 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 tickle.
I'll put it for you.
That's right.
Okay. Did you get one?
Tonight,
oh,
here.
Mm-hmm. Are you looking up?
Surprise! Turn the light up.
Oh, Josh!
Just
going to
hold here and then...
Hey, guys, guys, quiet. Guys, quiet.
With it.
You're
the... Was that the...
Hi. Okay, they're here soon.
Okay, hold this in. Hey, can't see.
Okay. Anybody want more?
Hold this in.
Sir, just make the other hand. Which one do you throw in?
Something, but that's her. I don't have their own.
Okay, so
the other one is there. It's tight. Okay.
No, thanks.
You throw it.
When they come in, you're going to take it.
What?
Okay.
You guys are too far. Let's bring her up. Come on, everybody now.
I think she didn't know. One secret I'm able to keep, just one.
Hi, how you doing, guys? Oh, you guys.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday.
Where's everybody going to sleep?
In your bed. I called it.
Oh, okay. Just that captain.
I mean, I've got 50.
And Michel said that tantôt.
De te laisser parler d'amour. C'est Michel, c'est à ton tour. De te laisser parler d'amour.
Yeah, for like 10 minutes, my dad called like 6 times.
Bonjour.
Comment ça va? No, but I know that I
am. Is that on your Roxanne?
Did you have
guys have
fun?
Oh, where's everybody? When is time with them, eh?
I just noticed a bald spot.
No.
Uncle Mayor, just noticed a bald spot.
No. Who's bald spot? Who's got a bald spot? Oh, right there? You can see it.
Hey.
And so it's always cameras go live.
Sometimes they do, when it's not the truth.
Whatever I say.
Sorry.
Hello, Duda.
Kalaja, two minutes.
Oh, I think
Have a good dinner?
Yeah, it was excellent.
What did you
eat?
I like my new look.
Okay, can we go now?
Hey?
Makes me look younger, eh? Makes me look younger.
You don't need to look younger.
Oh, really?
Oh, I'm not 50. Good to meet everybody.
Monsieur, we're gonna leave us. I've got like 7 minutes of black.
Only if it's warm there in the winter.
It's not warm, it's very warm.
Yeah?
I don't understand. Thank you, monsieur.
So what you get for turning 50?
Oh my god, I feel it now.
50, 50.
You guys are doing anything
about
that.
You?
Oh, thank you. Hello. Oh, oh my god, gee, Shua, mom. Hello, bisou. Oh, yeah, I know, tout est juste un bébé.
I feel it, Eddie. It wasn't her birthday in December.
Yeah,
same time as me.
I know, yeah.
Same date.
You might not make it where you're going.
Same date, right? Or a husband. Or
somebody. You're moving and driving.
You didn't talk?
All my idea, I've got to take
the money.
He was offered $4,000 for it. He said no, take a hike. But he sold it for two.
Did you know?
I think he did.
I know.
It was eventually fixed. So we had to bring it in a couple of times.
Oh my god.
$10
a piece. Take some off.
Ouais, ben, c'est ça, là.
Débarrasse-moi de ça.
J'ai quoi beau, j'ai bien beau. Mes boutons sont pas pour se dire.
Close up.
Yeah, it's going. It's backwards. I got to have my pants.
That's a surprise.
Yeah.
Oh, he's been down with your time. He sneaks his way.
My girlfriend.
You're looking great.
Oh, thank you.
You're looking great. And that was just a little look of shock on your face, sir.
Just a little one. Just a little one.
I had my freaking
oh, somebody moved it.
I didn't want it to be damaged. I want to carve it.
All right.
Michelle, what would you like to drink?
Before you guys leave.
Yeah. Oh, good God. What do I
want?
Ice.
Ice.
No, this is for Zill.
Peter, is it Michelle?
Enchanté, Pierre.
You don't speak French,
eh?
He speaks
a bit French.
Oh,
c'est mon
Trump. Oh, there you go. Well,
you're really trying to talk to the lady.
I'm in the man in
red.
What? You. Okay, you.
Okay. So when you are, you become a great movie star.
You.
Home movies.
And videotaping at the same time. Cinematography.
You got scared there for a second, though, eh? Did they jump?
Of what?
Not fussy.
Because we need to kind of a movie star.
He is a movie star. What do you mean become?
I said what?
What do you mean become?
When he ends up in California.
Sissa, I can. I should be following my mom, but this is some good information.
He better call the town.
Michelle.
Michelle.
What are you doing?
Why your red run? Why?
Yeah, red.
Oh,
red. Red is just
the red. I need a wine glass for a
mess. Isabella.
If you ever have
a... How are you?
Thank you.
Welcome. Coco.
So
we are
today.
Now tomorrow's
job is
to sell
a house.
No problem.
Okay.
Right here, right now.
Is that too close?
That's perfect. That's beautiful, man.
Wait, I can take a picture too.
Oh, okay.
You can do.
Sorry. Okay. We'll
see.
Again.
Wanna, here.
What? Okay. Smile, mom. Mom, look at me.
What?
Dad, look at me.
Oh. Aww.
Two. Dad screwed up two.
Two.
He's the photos here. I want to show you.
These men who have
been blind on these ones.
What do you want to drink?
The Dubai photos?
Yeah, I know that, but what do you want to drink?
Have a beer?
Yeah.
Here, Coors Light right there, then. Yeah.
Dang.
Anytime you call.
Okay,
the phone was ringing, you know.
Happy New Year.
We're starting to party already.
Youth and old age.
Yeah, that's me. I'm youth.
Youth.
Got your what? Oh, in the haircut.
What? I styled
Where's
it like
Mars?
That. How do you like that? You saw Mars.
No, I didn't see Mars.
Use the third person.
Did I see Mars? I don't remember seeing Mars.
I've seen so many faces. How do you like it though?
Your hair?
It looks kind of cool though, eh?
No. No, it's people can't be cool.
Well, it doesn't look that good here right now, but no, it's pretty cool.
So now, stand.
So I have a baguette. I
never go next to you. No one has
any fun. It's such a nice surprise to see you with your pink.
Well, that's rabbit. That's rabbit.
Well,
I gotta use it.
It looks like mink.
I gotta use it while I'm here. Because I won't be able to use it in the Middle East.
No, it's too hot.
Very hot.
So
not night. At night you could wear it.
And that one, you know what? I was thinking of getting rid of it, but Sarah says I can use it when it's winter time, like now. If I was going back now, I could use
on
it.
Your heart.
Oh, c'est bon. C'est bon. Mange-les. Oh, c'est ça. Mm. That's how come you stay so young.
That's right. Right.
You make me feel so
young. That's right.
So is everybody going downstairs or upstairs? What's the plan?
God knows.
Downstairs? Yeah.
Depends how cool you are.
I've been in China.
You'll go right here if you're really cool.
Okay, everybody else.
Not me.
I'm mean air.
That's right.
That's right.
Hey, Mars, mom forgets seeing us, so go say hi again.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm serious.
No, mom, why didn't you say hi to me?
Well, that's what I said. I didn't see you.
You already did.
Oh, I couldn't. I thought you were going to see Elk or Elf.
I've seen it twice already, so I decided to stay here.
Oh, what a guy. You're such a sweetheart. Did you just call me a sweetheart?
Yeah. I know. I was on the phone with Dad, and then I asked him, shit. He goes, what movie are you going to see? I've seen them all, so I don't know what to say. I don't know what you know what
I've seen. So which one of you is with the one that has all the kids? Okay, so you should have seen Elf.
Yeah, I've seen it.
I didn't see it.
Where? I didn't see it with the kids, though.
Elf?
At the drive-in.
And it's a good movie to see as well.
Oh, yeah.
As a couple?
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Where, for sure.
Have you ever seen, absolutely. Lord of the Rings, nothing wrong with that. All it is fantasy. It's fantasy. That's all it is. It's fantasy. Lord of the Rings? Lord of the Rings. Is hardcore.
He came back crashing. I was excited.
He's not stupid.
It's okay, you can let him go.
Sure. Yeah. Hi, John. Hey, Miss Mom. Did you miss Mom? Hey, pause or do you look at the sand. What happened, big boy? Come here, my child. My sweetness. Come here. You gotta go in Mommy's room. You can go in Nanette's and Mom's room. C'est qui les petits, Mams Michel?
The pie.
Oh, his foot is bleeding again.
Probably has frostbite.
No.
I should record it so we can go to court.
Where?
My parents' room.
Sorry, buddy, hush up. No, I can't see, so I don't know this room. Okay. Here?
Yeah, anywhere. On the bed.
Yeah. On the bed, hell.
Oh. Oh, the belly.
Oh. No, buddy, this is not your porn. Okay? We're just bringing you up.
Oh. Poor guy. Why? I don't know why. Why does he have to? Just because of...
No, because when... Mom, well, what do you want to say to Irene? Because
I'll see you later, Irene.
Yeah, she probably.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, make sure you
the mom. Okay, close the door tight.
No. I turned on the teaser.
Welcome back. Oh.
Go, baby.
Oh, she's being such a. Hey, this one was mine. This one was mom. That's not mine.
Have you met Lise? This is Ron and Lise. You've met Jeanette before? No?
Oh, you're gonna get
that?
Oh, well, I didn't think of that.
That's Lise. That's your husband, Ron.
I don't.
I'll just stop and rewind and we'll see how many times I said it.
Yeah.
And we're going to my brother, aren't we?
Where's our drink, Bella?
All of my puss on face.
Yeah.
All of my puss on face.
Pardon.
Joker.
Ça va, toi?
Ça bien, toi?
No,
of course.
Was that a good,
you're not right there.
A good surprise there?
Yeah.
Did you guys
did a good job?
Oh, we had so much fun.
Yeah.
Oh, you play the bump music tonight? Some bump music?
No. Right
bump and grind. Bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam. Your camera's on you, boy? He's doing the show, the camera's on you.
Shake your booty.
My what?
Your booty.
You gotta turn around and do that. There he goes. Dan.
No.
Don't edit it out.
You can't be. No.
Okay, well, let me finish the story. So we thought, okay, so we don't have to.
I'm gonna pass off the camera. Bella.
She was buying a boat.
This is my youngest son. What's in the hair?
I don't know the difference.
Feeling like a horse?
What was it like before?
Slip back. Kind of like that, except thicker.
Listen, did you pick out your karaoke song from the singer? Anything else?
You got it open?
Don't worry, you won't lose it.
Nope. Yours.
What?
Mabello?
I'm sure my dad's probably gonna hook it up to the big screen. And, come on, everybody, hey, never mind, let's go, Leo.
Big your house is. Everybody's still in the kitchen.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Closest to the fridge. Watched your movie, The In-Laws. Oh, yeah. It's so good.
Wait. We're gonna stop this now.
I was.
That's your mom's theme song on there, isn't it? The Paradise by the Dashboard Lights.
I don't think so. Is it?
What?
Is it?
I'm trying to be purposeful here and protect the.
The alcohol?
Yeah, I have your liquor control board.
We're in trouble.
I looked at him, I changed the channel, it was the same thing. Spank as I wrote. But nothing was working. I go, Mike, I missed
here. It's a bad thing. It's a bad thing, but if I do it with the
I'll be back. Come on, Billy boy. See my office?
Yes.
See my office?
Yes.
Mom doesn't even say hi to her own camera. Oh, that's beautiful plane.
That's good. It's a joke. It's not even playing.
It's karaoke time. It's karaoke time. It's karaoke time. Hey, John, did you set this up? Hey?
What, are you trying to change it?
Yeah. Nice. No,
Hey, sir, how much going to sell your computers for?
Which ones?
Which one do you want?
Which one? The PCs or the Macs?
Well,
the Macs I'm going to keep.
All of them?
Well,
there's only two.
What's in there?
I sold one yesterday.
Oh, you want some of these? How many do you want?
If your name's Serge,
I'll hook you up. Yes, it is. Marcel Serge Briet. Merci.
Brietsky.
Brietsky. Some in there. They're cheap.
So am I.
Look, look at that.
Oh, they're all.
All right, there you go. Oh,
well, they're all.
Can you set this up properly? Okay, 5 minutes. That was all set up before. Yeah. Oh, did you change anything, John?
Everything
you know.
Bigger the better.
Yeah. I can't hide anything from you.
Yes. Yes. Look what I wrote.
What?
This is your son's glass.
My
Mars? Marcel? My
Mars? Mars?
Very good.
You're naughty. Oh, I like that.
Whoa. Okay.
Happy birthday, dear buds. Happy birthday to you.
Boo! And she blows.
And I blow. Just sometimes. Okay.
Whoa. Don't get away with it.
Whoa, hey, look.
We made it.
Oh, yeah, we sure did.
It's history.
Happy birthday.
Roxanne, do you want to have the kids down here?
Where are you? I sent you. What do you prefer?
That's loving people. Sweet. I don't want to put it on the pool table. I don't freak.
Now it starts.
We'll put it, we'll have it. Okay. Maybe you can cut it and start.
I don't know what it's all about. I got so much to think about. Hey, I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of. Up and out there is no cure for. I think I love you. Isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say, I never felt this way. Believe me, you really don't have to worry. I only want to make you happy. And if you say, hey, go away, I will. But I think better still, I better stay around and love you. Do you think I have a case? Let me ask you to your face. Do you think you love me? Oh, I think I love you.
Yeah.
There's a story to be told.
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna remember them because
yeah. Okay, I'll tell you.
Because you're 50 now.
Nice pictures. That are my babies. Nice pictures of them, eh?
Yeah.
Look. Mm-hmm. Well,
our kids.
They look like such a.
Picture of the boys. Show you.
Who's that guy?
Oh my goodness. Papa. Hubby.
Yeah. So when you're gone away, you're lonely for us is the picture album.
Who's that with the afro?
That's the three of us.
Bad hair day.
All three of us.
Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. A light socket.
Grandma! Afro!
Hey, those were the days.
Oh, I know. I know. We all had them. Damn.
I think the first song I'm going to play is Crying.
T'en rappelles-tu?
T'en rappelles-tu?
You have the pictures to prove it?
What?
Never happened.
Show it to everybody. Come on. Come on.
Do you remember that picture? I took those pictures.
I took those pictures.
You don't remember this?
No, just that one.
Oh, that one's
I can't remember that one.
Okay, Monique Capello.
I remember
that one. That was your house, then?
I'm in there with a whole mini bunch.
Oh my god, this is the woo-woo one. That's woo-woo.
Trying to forget that one.
No, I had fun. I was fun.
But I heard. But you never took a picture.
Oh, I want to see that one.
You're in there. You're right here in the corner. You're right here in the corner.
The only one that she was drunk. Michelle was
no,
so loud.
I was so stressed.
You know what? I knew because she worked fucking 2 days. Her and her mother worked her ass.
She was drinking that. Yeah. Michelle, you know, doesn't get drunk too often.
No,
at that party, she got drunk. Everything she wanted to tell me over the 30 years that she didn't like about me, she made sure that it all came out. It was like verbal diarrhea. I know you didn't mean anything.
No, I meant it. There's my five girls. There's me, and my sister-in-laws, my brothers, my mom.
Yes.
That's where we are.
Yes.
Yeah.
this one that just went by my woo 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 one.
Yeah. With their little bears.
Some of them, there's Mississauga. Oh, only four of them got the bears. That's why. My Natasha's.
And that's with my Mary's birthday? Number 72.
Oh, I wasn't there. I wasn't there then.
Are you 72? Are you 72?
Thank God. Thank God that we
did. 73 and August. 73 and August? I'm so glad you noticed these. But who's Coney?
By
the way, everybody, this is UE 72. Not bad looking for a 72-year-old. Hey, look at this guy. Hey? Excellent. When I grew up, I want to be looking like that. That's a number.
You have to get a good wig, though.
You might be right.
You let him know where that is.
Cedric and Miranda.
Yeah,
and Joey and Marissa. Those are my sister's grandchildren.
My great grandchildren.
Can you feel that little girl?
Sebo.
Oh, my little girl.
Oh, man. That's me and my baby brother.
Your big brother.
My baby to me, big to them. Me and my
big to
yogi bear.
And your baby brother.
Me and my baby brother. There's my peanuts and her two little cousins.
We got that on camera, Dad.
Who they are. Happy birthday to one of those people. Denise Comedio.
You got that card before.
No.
I heard something like that a while ago.
Hey, I saw those XOs in there.
I put those in myself.
That's what I got.
Good frame, eh? Good frame. You
like your frame, man? Just put your passport in there.
Wasn't talking about Iraq.
Perfect. Canada.
I am Canadian.
I'm on my way. Thank you.
We'll work on your balance, and my brother and I will take one leg each, and then we'll
still have my sister.
I bet you we can do that. If you can do your balance, we can do the weight.
Healthy, loyal, and even tempered in love. What do you mean? Who is it from? You love your brother-in-law, Mario, your sister-in-law, Chris, and Mitch, Eric, Julie, and Sean. Shen, 50 years old and not even looking old. 50, yeah? Wow, how time flies. Keep smiling and you'll stay young forever.
I'm sad.
So say bad, sir.
We agree.
You agree? Seth was talking to you, huh?
Pepper spray.
I need to
booster, booster, boosty.
Well, you know, I'm 50, you need all my help.
Booby bait.
You guys seen the wife's pancakes or something?
You gotta put that on, eh, Michelle?
Put it on!
You gotta put it on!
Put it on!
T-shirt.
Mush nice sport.
Mush nice sport.
Read the front of the bag and shit.
read the book. Are you an athletic supporter?
They said t-shirt.
Oh, the bag.
The bag. The bag.
Oh.
Unfortunately, everything else wears out, spreads out, and falls out.
Yes, that's true.
I feel great.
Feel for yourself. Feel for yourself.
Mrs. Surgeon Dubai will like that t-shirt. Excuse me, ma'am.
Thank you, Chris.
Can't wear that in Dubai.
Mitch, see you,
yeah. Eric's here somewhere. Wait.
Jesus. Eric Von Zippa.
Right,
still got to get to that video, eh?
Right there.
I really went looking for it at Rogers in the old video. Before I go, you'll get cut.
We never saw it.
Oh,
I mean, every now and then. Hey, which one is somebody who's got everything?
Yeah.
You know, you're going away, you
want to
pack up
a booblet. Yeah, there you go. A new pair of nipples.
Oh, Jesus.
My time.
Okay, Jason, go for it, big guy.
Oh my God, he has been, oh yeah, he got rid of him.
What?
Oh, they're in the bag.
Oh, do not open the card.
One of them. It
looks like a baby.
No,
but
it
is.
Sometimes,
you know,
hugs and kisses.
50-50.
It may not be appropriate.
I mean, the letter is so
cute.
Oh my God.
Get
you on the front, sir.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah.
That's when I didn't have a mustache.
Wait, you have to read that.
Did you ever see a photo of me without a mustache?
He's the hottest candle on my birthday cake.
That's
Sam. Oh,
yeah. Right. Now open it fast.
Fast.
Now take a deep breath and blow it.
Boing.
No. Michelle.
We need a proper.
Well, I'm here, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Boing.
Okay.
Boing.
Yeah.
The handwritten part?
Okay. Yeah, the hand part.
Michelle, happy birthday to you and Seth. There's Seth. Oh, too hard. You are getting old, you know. Love you.
Don't believe him, you can blow her.
Chuck, get finished. Take a deep breath and blow him.
Do you want me to open this one?
You talking about my photo without the mustache?
You wish.
No, she wish.
She wish.
I am what I am.
She's my honey. Happy 15th birthday. She's a baby.
I'm sorry I had to use the F word.
I got it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Best of birthday wishes on your special day. Enjoy.
Does anybody else
want to see
that nice car?
Enjoy it to the fullest.
Wow. Amir does.
Wait, oh, yeah.
Make it men and candles.
Don't mind the F word too much. Enjoy. No, I don't mind.
Enjoy the F word.
F for 50?
Lingering 40.
That's very difficult.
I hear you.
Not that old doodah. Hello? La carte.
It's supposed to be 50 proof.
Put my jewelry in. See? Serge, you gotta find a ring.
Troublemaker. Troublemaker. You women, it's a conspiracy.
Conspiracy, that's so bad.
Traveling jewelry case. That's very cool. Very nice.
No, actually, he's saving you. That's a very small jewelry.
Now you need your traveling jewels.
This is for you.
It's only for diamonds, right?
You
guys
leave home without them.
I'll take that jewelry box anytime with it.
Put your jewels in it.
Okay, jeez.
I think we should give Chase a big hand here for the great job he's doing. Way to go, Chase.
Chase, is there a card with that? Okay, does anybody have a card with this
gift? Is there a card with that?
Who's going to say anyone? That gift to Michelle?
Anyone?
Going once. Is that a card?
I think that was from him.
The card may be, we'll follow.
Wait when you have your last card.
So you not open this one yet?
Okay, I'll put the little bowl back there.
Process of elimination. Do you have an extra card?
You're an experienced gift opener, aren't you?
Okay, there's a card. Okay.
You might go with gift, you may not.
Well, if it's a nice gift, you can always put it with my card.
After the initial shock, you'll love being 50, I know. Wow, you still look damn good. Your smile is like a sunny day. Don't ever lose it. Happy birthday, love Jeanette, Amber, and Austin.
Up here, up there.
Oh, that's nice.
I helped put the card, so my name should have been on there too.
Oh, but no, 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 don't you worry.
Don't I worry.
Don't you worry.
Don't, I'm not worried.
What?
There's got to be a oh, there. It's not
Paul's going to teach her how to use it. Paul's going to teach her how to use it.
Thank you.
Wherever you go and whatever you do, may all our best wishes always be with you. We'll miss you. But I will see you in your new home and country very soon. Bill.
Oh, you done the
album. Hey, Bill, how you doing, Bill?
Bill's in the house.
Bill,
they're not tired.
She's exactly tired. Nice trick.
Go and celebrate many wonderful memories and outstanding achievements. Happy 50th birthday. I'm looking forward to celebrating your next 50 years. Yeah.
You might still agree at the bottom. Are you going to say that to the guy, though? Oh, were you? Yeah. Oh, you were good.
I bring his mouth.
Jeez.
You bought all these gifts, Jeez.
After the wedding, the girl will
When I look at you, I don't see a 50-year-old. I see a nap waiting to happen. Happy birthday, bon anniversaire. Hey, know what's great about turning 50? Buddy says looking like you. Also, everything is great. Must be read it, hon. I'm doing
it. Keep going.
Okay. De 50 ans, tes amis qui t'aiment beaucoup, Ron et Lise. 50 ans, beau chiffre, n'est-ce pas? Un chiffre qui inspire la confiance et le respect, c'est vrai, mais qui symbolise aussi l'expérience et qui pense-y. Et mal sexy, 50 ans, c'est pas pire. Oh! The older you go, get the better. Get it?
Okay. Chase, that's the very last one.
Chase is on key.
You believed in your dreams enough to make them come true. Congratulations. Jen and Peter. I'm getting old.
It's a little hard to understand, but don't worry about it.
It's not your right.
See my fingers. See? Beauty.
Hang on to it as long as you can. We are always going. Enjoy the ride. Yeah, Ajit, Peter.
Oh my God.
I see nothing. Okay. Oh, yeah, the dolphin.
Hey. Like a massage?
Oh, massager, don't you worry. I think we'll swing her and make her work pretty good.
Cheese!
Okay, this is it.
You know, you're not the
boy of the
chef. No, 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 no. Now you're blanche.
Oh, it's inside, but Michelle. The price inside. This one?
Do the envelope first.
Do the envelope first? Yeah.
The envelope, please.
I'm doing the envelope.
And the winner is?
Michelle Bruyere.
Hello.
Finally, the year has come where there is enough fire on your birthday cake to lose marshmallows. Happy birthday. Let's go to the cookie mom. Lots of love, mom.
For a joke, I was going to say, it looks like money as a joke, but it is, I know.
I would have put all ones, but they don't make them anymore.
You're rich.
Happy birthday.